Sharethrough. Soompi.1x19MUSES Kyungri held a showcase for their first solo single, Blue Moon, on July 5th and during the event, opened up about how supportive the other members of 9MUSES have been, and how she hopes to differentiate herself as a solo artist. See also, watch, 9MUSES's Kyungri stuns in sexy solo debut with Blue Moon. MV Kyungri made her debut in 2012 as a member of 9MUSES and she is striking out solo for the first time in 7 years since her debut. When asked if the other members of 9MUSES have been supportive of her solo preparations, Kyungri stated, "They send me supportive text messages every day and they even came to the set of my music video to cheer me on." She added, "They cheered me on and said they hoped my activities will be successful and create a greater synergy in the next 9MUSES album." Soompi. Display news. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. When asked how she will differentiate the sexy charms she has showed as a member of 9MUSES and will show as a solo singer, Kyungri replied, "That's something I thought about a lot. Many people have liked what I've done as Kyungri of 9MUSES, so I tried to maximize on my strengths as much as possible. I also wanted to show that I've improved and grown on my own. That's what I hope to prove through my activities." Kyungri is set to make her solo debut on July 5th at 6 p.m. KST with her first solo release, Blue Moon. Source 1, 2, top photo credits, exports new.